Who buys a car?
Wrong dad.
Hey, Shondi, I was...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa, what did I do?
A party? We're throwing a fucking party, now!
Party? I didn't... Shit. Pierce?
Oh, I am gonna kill him!
Hold on, Shondi. You're not killing Pierce.
You're taking his side?
I'm not doing anything. Not until I talk to him. All right?
Fine. I'll see you at the penthouse.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. But you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shondi. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse.
No offense, brother.
He's right.
Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit! You know what I'm saying?
This is so pretty, it's silly. Whatever we spit down, yeah, I get busy. On the dance floor, I'm too witty. Get close, get low, yeah, get dizzy. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, get low, move side to side. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, get low, yeah,
move side to side. Girl?
They must have cut it.
Now this just gets better and better.
Looks like there's a light show outside.
Snipers. Better grab a rifle and get up top.
On it!
Ah.
this city.
Well, get your back while you take out those snipers. Snipers are down.
Let's get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over bodies.
That shit's downstairs. After you.
Can it wait?
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
I noticed.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Helicopters? What are you...
Assassins?
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Killbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting, but it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilby.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Kenzie, how's
it? Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over.
Sure thing, dog.
Prostitution. Most people see the danger from this oldest of professions as being a venereal one. However, in downtown Steelport, the danger was far more disturbing. A penthouse party turned into a bloodbath as seemingly regular hookers pulled more than lube from their bags. Police report that the women entered the premises with the intent to kill all the partygoers, only to be gunned down themselves. Many lonely customers will be left alone on the streets of the city tonight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Vice News.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade comes face to face with a man who changed his life forever.
Why are you doing this? We both want the same thing. To stop the vampires that stalk the night.
Then meet the sun with grace and dignity.
I'm different, Cardinal. You know that.
For now. But eventually your hunger will rise, and you will be no different than this.
It's teacher versus student as two men of conviction refuse to back down.
God damn it, Cardinal. I had no choice.
I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
Yeah, now we're talking.
So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security blocks the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough. Gee, thanks. How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. You don't play many video games, do you?
Occasionally.
You need to disrupt one of their shell companies.
Anyone in particular?
I'll run with you.
Fence company. That's fence like a barrier, not fence like buyer of stolen goods.
You're kidding me, right?
The company that makes them is seriously bad news. If you'd rather a corrupt, sinister organization keep making money...
I'll do it. It's easier to say yes than understand the reason with you.
What was that?
Nothing.
Looks better this way. Nice. God proud.
I'll try not to injure you permanently.
Oh, wow. You know who you're fucking with? Yeah, I can live with that. Works. Think they learn. Oh, this is therapeutic. Can't fight.
Oh,
Nothing like a little carnage. So much for that. Just taking a test drive.
Glad you called. If you're gonna be taking on the Luchadors, you need to be ready.
I'm always ready for a fight.
I'll be the judge of that.
I think I can handle myself.
Come to my gym, and we'll see.